Fear is a tyrant's greatest weapon. His madness and bloodlust frightened the people to their very souls. Many believed he could not die, and that the blood of those he slaughtered sustained him. Our people have known 2 years of peace. Only 2 years. Now, evil has returned.
We have arrived, sir.
My gratitude for your swift arrival, Constable. I am Father Marius, shepherd of this frightful and downtrodden herd. Our beloved magistrate was found murdered last night. The magistrate was praised by all. Now that he's gone, a terror has overtaken the people. Please, Constable, you must see this horror for yourself. Your driver may take the corpse now, Constable. As he's headed in my direction, I shall accompany him to the morgue. The doctor can tell you more after he examines the magistrate. In the meantime, see if you can get the barmaid's attention. She is the one who found the deceased.
It shan't take us too long. The morgue is just up the road. I will remain on hand to be of assistance to the doctor, but I shall return when the bell strikes 3.
Good day, sir. You must be here about our dear magistrate. My apologies about the door, but I have been so frightful, my nerves have yet to recover. The magistrate made us feel safe. Since he stood up to that monster, happiness had returned to our town. People started to live their lives again. We owed him our freedom, and he asked for nothing in return. He truly was a saint. May he rest in peace. When he left last night, we thought he would return home to his daughter, Elizabeth. She was his only family. It would be terrible if anything happened to her. I have never seen anything like it. It was so horrible. What kind of monster could have done that to him? Find Elizabeth before that monster does. feel safer in here, near the garlic.